Before we get started, guys, we have Acting Commissioner Richard Worley, Mayor Brandon Scott, Chief Administrative Officer Faith Leach. We also have representatives from the Fire Department and the Office of Emergency Management.
Aaron, we're good? Aaron, we're good?
Good morning. Just after 12:30 a.m. this morning, officers received numerous calls for a shooting at 800 Gretna Court. Upon officers' arrival, we located multiple victims suffering from gunshot wounds. We located one female adult deceased on the scene. 9 additional victims were transported from the location to area hospitals. Additionally, we had 20 other victims walk into hospitals throughout the region. Our detectives are currently working an extensive crime scene. The 2 deceased victims we have are both adults. We have 3 other victims who are in critical condition. Our hearts and prayers are going out to the families, sending out to the families and friends of these victims, as well as the community and our entire city. This is an extensive crime scene. Our detectives are going to be here quite a while. If anyone saw anything or knows anything, please call 911 or call local Metro Crime Stoppers, 1-866-7-LOCKUP. We have members of our fire department, officer emergency management, as well as other jurisdictions working with us to try to determine a motive. Again, please call 1-866-7-LOCKUP. And at this time, I'll turn it over to Mayor Scott.
Thank you, Mr. Commissioner. This morning, all of Baltimore is grieving the lives that we lost here, and our hearts are with all those who are still recovering at the result of this mass shooting. As you heard, this investigation is ongoing, and our homicide detectives will continue to work until they find out what happened here. But what we do know this morning, this was the reckless, cowardly act that happened here and that has permanently altered many lives and cost two people their lives. And I want those who are responsible to hear me very clearly. We will not stop until we find you, and we will find you. Until then, I hope with every single breath that you take, that you think about the lives that you took and you think about the lives that you impacted here tonight. We're also asking that anyone that knows anyone, anything about what happened here, anything about this mass shooting, to come forward with any piece of information. Treat this as if it were your family and how you would want people to treat it if you were mourning, if this was your neighborhood, if this was an event in your community that this happened at. We want you to treat it that way because that's how we have to treat each other as Baltimoreans. We are mobilizing every resource in my power to embrace this community and support this community through this unspeakable tragedy. Monsey will be conducting a coordinated neighborhood response, and every single city agency will be in Brooklyn to support this community beginning later this morning. I want to again express that this is an absolute tragedy that did not have to happen. It again highlights the impacts and the need to deal with the over-proliferation of illegal guns on our streets and the ability for those who should not have them to get their hands on them, and also the need for accountability on each and every level when you're dealing with guns and gun violence. And again, we will not stop until we find those cowards who decided to just shoot dozens of people, causing two people to lose their lives. And we're going to be here until we find them, until we hold them accountable, until they are held accountable for the actions that they took, because we cannot rest until they do so. And again, our thoughts and prayers are with the entire community and our entire city. Thank you.
All right, at this time, we'll take a few questions. We're going to start over this way and make our way over. One question per outlet. Vincent, we'll start with you at 545.
Commissioner, just to be clear, right now there's no suspect or suspects.
We're actively reviewing video, talking to possible witnesses to try to identify suspects.
Neighbors told us that there was some sort of block party going on. Do you guys have an idea of what was going on at the time that this unfolded?
Yes, there was a block party happening inside right on 800 Gretna Court.
Can you give us the total number of injuries and total number of casualties, just so we have a concrete number?
Sure. It's a total of 30 victims. 28 of them are non-fatal at this point. 3 are critical, and 2 have been pronounced deceased.
Okay.